Blackpink Jennie made Lee Hyori do something impolite when they first met. During a conversation on the show, Jennie and Hyori reminisced about their initial meeting. Hyori recalled meeting Jennie backstage at a music event in 2017, where all K-pop artists stood in a row to greet her. As Jennie walked by, she randomly touched Hyori's cheek, causing Hyori to be unable to resist the urge to touch Jennie's cheek in return. Jennie felt flattered by the interaction and had difficulty sleeping that night.